Come on!
Nakamura trying his best to get in Black's head. Alistair with a full head of steam.
And Graves, we know all too well, it's tough to get in the mind of Aleister Black.
Perhaps Aleister Black might be getting into the mind of Shinsuke Nakamura.
What a nice arm drag. Black takes down the former United States champion.
Former Royal Rumble match winner as well, and in comes Ricochet. Graves, I know, one of your personal favorites.
The guy is absolutely insane to watch. The athleticism is completely unparalleled.
Flying in into a cover kick out.
Oh,
Black turns it around, and now has an opportunity to tag Ricochet.
Rusev took too much time there.
Absolutely right. Ricochet anxious to get in and soar through the skies of Charlotte. Here he comes.
Ricochet is legal. And you better keep an eye on this man going toe-to-toe with the man they call the Super Athlete. Ricochet will put that nickname to the test.
Bump kick connects to amazing athlete from the tiny town of Paducah, Kentucky. What the show the WWE Universe anything is possible.
Whoa! Standing moonsault cover and a kick out by Rusev.
Rusev referring to Black and Ricochet as rookies, maybe as pertains to the WWE, but both superstars have traveled the world honing their craft.
What are the accolade? Ricochet has clearly done his homework.
Big clubbing right hand from Rusev. Here comes Nakamura.
Shinsuke Nakamura back into the matchup. Ricochet able to stop himself, and Nakamura eats an elbow.
Whoa!
Rusev out of the ring. Remember, Nakamura and Ricochet are legal for the moment. Tag made, Black is legal.
Ricochet.
Here comes Ricochet.
Down goes Rusev.
Black's the legal competitor for his team.
Oh, and Shinsuke Nakamura trying to prevent the offense from Black. Went for the kick.
Reverse exploder.
Face first into the canvas.
Here it comes. Welcome to SmackDown, Aleister.
Could be lights out.
Oh!
Black mass for Nakamura. Black and Ricochet win again.
Here are your winners, Ricochet and Aleister Black.
NXT's two new arrivals, Ricochet and Aleister Black, putting the SmackDown Tag Team Division on notice.
The entire WWE Universe is on notice.